everybody. Tired as hell here once again. So he has coffee. That I really need to sit down. And today we're checking out Chris Weppy Lullaby featuring Bria Lee. I love her coursework with Chris. And yeah, I have no idea what I'm expecting from this. So let's go. Leave a like and subscribe. Let's hit it. Just got water here.
I've been looking at a world that's been put to sleep. This shit Animal Farm and it's full of sheep, while the pigs run everything within reach. But I am the wolf with the truth to preach. I don't wanna be the one that have to wake you up and deliver you the facts that'll shake you up. I might throw my own life on the line for this, but it's a risk that I feel I gotta take, so fuck. I gotta do what I do and speak to y'all best as I can, as I watch them sleep and talk less about the things that are true, while the news that they feed to you is accurate as a PCR test. Meaning, not at all, they lie and deceive you. No voices to follow, they silence the leaders. The only ones left got a mild demeanor that stick to their orders and follow procedure. But I'm my own boss, I don't lie to myself. I speak what I want and take pride in myself. Canceling me would require some help. Fuck I'ma do, fire myself. Hell.
Sorry, I'm about to fall asleep because this beat is cool, but like I said in the intro, your boy is tired. Let's try not to take off the hoodie. Have a shirt underneath. Let's go back.
To follow, they silence the leaders. The only ones left got a mild demeanor that stick to their orders and follow procedure. But I'm my own boss, I don't lie to myself. I speak what I want and take pride in myself. Canceling me would require some help. Fuck I'ma do, fire myself. Hell, guess it is.
Yeah, like, people like canceling other people and telling the person that's being canceled, like, give up already. They're like, they're gonna need a lot more than people just to tell, you know, me to, you know, get off the internet and stuff. Like, stupid. Let's go.
That's what it is when it gets some help. Fuck I'ma do, fire myself. Hell, guess it is what it is when it gets too real. Get back in your crib and let the lullaby that they sing to you ease you off to sleep. And it goes like this.
Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Keep it all inside. And if they try to wake you up,
and the truth is
this might have the same style as running in circles. Give me a second. Sorry if I looked a little bit disturbed. I just found something in my mug that I don't like. That was, this whole song just sounds sleepy, and it might be because I'm not hooked on caffeine or any cocaine yet, but, geez Louise, this is a nice sleepy song.
Life is but a dream.
The weight has been hard to carry, and the truth has been hard to find. They dumb it down cause being smart is scary, and give you the pills that'll calm your mind.
Being smart is scary, that's true, bro. Being, like, super smart and stuff. Like, you could have the keys to making a fucking nuke and, you know, have the chance of killing everybody.
I've been saying for years that the down, cause being smart is scary, and give you the pills that'll calm your mind. I've been saying for years that the government's evil, corrupted and nothing but puppets to those that are running the planet. So in a pandemic, you honestly think I'd be trusting these people? I get it. Y'all think I'm conspiracy crazy from all of the shit that you hear from me lately. Forbid I ask questions, right? It's too much for you, then just hush, little baby. Go back to sleep like they want you to. Believe all the things that are on the news. Believe all the lies and cover your eyes to any way of thinking that is not your view. It's easier that way, right? So don't fight. Just don't make a peep. Go and live your life. Be a sheep like the ones that you count at night and stay asleep. Everything will be alright.
right? But it is what it is. When it gets too real, get back in your crib and let the lullaby that they sing to you ease you off to sleep. And it goes like this.
Nice, nice, perfect, bro. Keep
it all inside. And if they try to wake you up,
and I'll say it again, probably the most sleepiest song, but I also think it's one of the most calmest Chris Webby like songs I've ever heard, where he's not like right in your face and stuff. But yeah, anyways, that is the end of the video. Please do me a favor, that like and subscribe button for your boy. I know I've been inactive on stream recently, and that's because, one, I've been feeling tired recently. Just, you know, same shit, different day. Yeah, that's it. Have a good day. Peace out.